Hi, it's Professor J, and I'm here to show you how to make the most out of your textbook. Here's an example of one of my textbooks. There is a new section in it, there's been a major change in patent law, so I went through to make sure I understood it. You can see that I loved this textbook. I made notes in the margin, I highlighted key phrases, I made little lines that connected different ideas so I would understand how one thing flowed to the next. This was in advance of making separate notes about the chapter. These notes in the margin and the highlighting helped me to organize my thoughts, so when I went to make my notes, I had a very thorough understanding of what I wanted to put down. So I really recommend that you do this to your textbooks. If they come in and they look just as clean as when you got them, you're not making the best use out of them. Here's another tip. Most textbooks have discussion questions at the back. I recommend to my students that they start not by reading the textbook, but by looking at the discussion questions, because that will highlight what the author thought were the most important things in the chapter. Once you've skimmed these, it also helps you when you're reading, because it gives you a context for the new material you're getting. It kind of becomes a treasure hunt when you're looking for answers to the questions that you know are going to be coming at the end. So those are my tips for making the most use out of your written materials in the law courses. Good luck.